We don't want to be out on strike. We don't want to be doing job action, but the government has put us in this position. We need to do things that will protect our students and our working and learning conditions that will help members as well as students. We really need to send a clear message that we need to protect the kindergarten model as we know it. We need both workers, a DECE and a teacher in there. We need to have class size and structure reviewed, and we need to ensure that special education supports are in place for the students who really need it. I think parents need to know the true agenda of this government. They need to know that cuts are being made without them even knowing. There's significant funding cuts that are being made that they know nothing about and will not see the impact. Parents need to be speaking to their MPPs, and they need to be speaking to their school boards, and they need to be speaking to Doug Ford to stop these cuts that are hurting their children and the future of Ontario.